Full House star Lori Loughlin, her husband, and 14 other parents now face an additional charge of money laundering in the college admission scandal. All of the parents connected to this college admission scheme were originally charged with a criminal complaint and one federal charge. The government has been saying that if you don't plead or cooperate, you will face an additional charge. Actress Felicity Huffman will plead guilty to her role in the scheme in May.